Well, today what we're doing is I got this engine, this base, well, actually it's a generator or a water pump, something went right here, but it's to one of them. It's a Montgomery Ward. They call them a Hummer. It's an E2. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this one shot and put a stripe around there. At least that's my plan. Just to do that. What's a good point? Yeah, I don't need much. I really need something to what we got there. I think red and yellow go together. Yeah, in the morning, me and Dad's going to an auction down the road. Storage tractor. get up early. So, it's, not even 2 minutes from the house, you know, you could walk. But, you know, you still want to get there early enough to look around. And I'm going to take some video. At least get there early enough to walk around before the crowd. Okay. Won't be bidding on nothing, but we gotta have money to bid on something, so I'm strictly going for to be nosy. That is it. My bad, that may be a different store. You may buy something. And I ain't digging that yellow line there, so I think I might have to regroup on that. Maybe do them up here. You know, two up there. I don't know. Tell me what y'all think. Because I was going to do one there and one up here. This is in a groove. And you see how that paint fell in that groove? So it'd be better to come up here and just do a line that is a real pinstripe type of thickness. So. If you don't like it, just get it off there, you know. And start over. That's what we're gonna do. I'll get the picture, you know. It's it's better to do it before it dries. And we're gonna go right back to the same area. The new, you know, the other stripes, so. I lost that camera again. Thanks for watching. I just thought I'd show y'all that it's a, let me see that tag, probably not, it's a Montgomery Ward engine. But I'm going to clean this up and clean that tag up, get it presentable, so we can get back on the engine. I'm going to get on with it.